Hello, and thank you for watching. My name is Rachel Barnett with Gentle Frog. I'm here to create videos for you to help you understand QuickBooks slightly better than you currently do. If you have any comments, questions, or suggestions, please put them in the chat box. Thank you.
In this video, I want to demonstrate how to get back or reactivate or review and really fix a checking account that you've inactivated that had a balance. So in my example, yesterday checking account 2 was active and had a balance of 2218. Today it's inactive. It's inactive because a moment ago I inactivated it with that balance. I made a video to show that, and so now I want to make a video that says, what do you do if you turn something off by mistake and you realize you want to turn it back on and you want to properly put away or deal with the balance? What we'll do is we'll go to our chart of accounts. I have it bookmarked. If you don't have it bookmarked, you can get there by transactions or by going to the gear in the upper right-hand corner. And then I'm just going to get rid of my filter. Let me go to the gear on the right-hand side, go to include inactive so that I can see the stuff that I previously have turned off. There's quite a bit of it. I'm going to select checking too, and then I'm just going to select the words make active on the right-hand side of the screen. When I do, it becomes active. So now I can see it says view register rather than make active. To simplify things and make it easier for me, I'm going to change my view to only show me my active accounts. So I'll click on the gear. It will unselect include inactive. And I can see checking two on my list. The balance is $0. It doesn't change the fact that I previously made an entry, or rather QuickBooks made an entry, to move this balance into opening balance equity. I'm going to select view register. This is sorted. Oh, it's sorted by payee. I can see because there's a little up arrow by payee. I'm going to sort this by date to get the new stuff on top. So 2025. Okay. So here's the new entry, the one created by QuickBooks Online to adjust the balance. I'm just going to click on edit, adjust the balance for deletion. So this is the nonsense entry. This is the thing that QuickBooks does that I'm going to delete. I'm going to delete it by selecting more and then delete. Are you sure? Yes, I'm sure. So now what I'm left with is checking two is active and it has a balance of 2218. When I close this account at the bank, assuming this was real and not demo, something would happen to this money. I would get this money as cash or as a check, or I will have transferred it to a different bank account, or I will have spent it down to zero. Whatever happened in real life is what you want to log in your register. If your account is disconnected and you can no longer make the entries through the bank feeds, you can make the entries right here by selecting the appropriate thing. So record a check, record a deposit, record an expense or a transfer, whatever the case is. If you're stuck and uncertain how to deal with it, please don't hesitate to book a call with me or leave a comment on the video and just say, hey, I've got an account that's closed. I need to insert thing here and I don't know how to do it. If I know what you're stuck on and if I can make a generic video for it, I'm more than happy to do so. Okay, thanks.